Bye, guys. I am running late. Man behind the curtain. Yeah, like that's a punishment, Zocor. That's what I do. That's what I tend to do when I'm having fun, which is the worst part. This game. As usual, I haven't touched this since last time, which is like some time ago. Like 9 days ago. Right, because I'm in Threed. I think I just came here and saved, and that's all I did. So I want to get some equipment again. Calorie stick and a refreshing herb. I'm not gonna get any of that. I'll talk to this dude. See how much it costs for some upgrades. It costs a lot, but I totally have enough. Especially just for these two. I wonder if Paula can carry. Okay, yeah, so the person that. Right. So the person that equips this has to carry it. So I want to take one of these. I'll give the bomb. No. I'll give the cookie to Paula. And I'll fix this. Perfect. Whoops. I like how a fry pan improves her defense. Like, I expected it to be a weapon, but clearly it's like a big shield or something. By the way, I spent a bunch of this weekend working more on hardware stuff. Did I stream? Yeah, I did stream yesterday. Yesterday was frustrating. But got the CPU design and the Xena wing a little smaller. Zombies and ghosts. Welcome to Threed. I really like what that guy says. Especially the order of which he said those things. Zombie Relief Corps. Okay. A desert here, too. Seems like kind of a big place. Just what I needed, a helpful con man. Butterfly. Yeah, I spent today separating out bits of my CPU into separate hardware units. And I must admit, I'm having some trouble with some of this stuff. Mostly just scheduling between separate units. Not as straightforward as I would like in some cases. I think I'm figuring it out though. Trick or Treat Kid and its cohort. I like this background a lot, actually. I'm gonna try Psyrock and Beta. No, wait. Yeah, it is all enemies. I just wanna see what that does. And some Tom. Zombie dog. Paul can really not take a hit. That sucks. I might actually leave this area and go grind a bit with Paula. Which sounds like a different sentence than the one I meant now that I say it out loud. dang it. Poisonous fangs. I got poisoned. Okay, so poison sucks. Yeah. It's a good thing I just saved. Pyro. Oh wait, why is she still dead? Weak. Okay, well, hospital's this way apparently. I don't. Here's the doctor. No, I need an ATM. Yeah, exactly, Pyro. I actually worked on it today a bunch off stream, but it was just separating separating bits of the CPU out into separate hardware units, and that was enough for me today. Oh, I'm just like totally asleep. Music's awesome. It's a bit ironic because I'm separating out the load units and the store units, so the unaligned loads and stores are handled by separate units in the main CPU core, and that works fine, other than some scheduling things that I think I know how to fix in my head. Like it works right now, it's just things take longer than they should. That's pretty cool, but the design's actually getting bigger as I'm doing more of this, rather than smaller like I hoped. And it's because when I separate these into separate units, then suddenly something else has to make sure that the bus is arbitrated properly, because it's only one thing can use it at a time. So it ends up adding a bunch of logic too, even though each individual unit feels a bit simpler. So it's a bit ironic that it's getting bigger when I'm doing this, but that my naive state machine approach actually was smaller, but yeah. Zombie insurance. Monster Hunter World? I haven't even heard of that. Monster Hunter World. What is this place? Brrba. Foresight, of course. That's a fun word. I know how. I'll progress the story. That'll probably work. That sounds cool, Pyra. Always nice to know that this mouse loves me. Up here? I think I have. Good job. I should probably be checking these trash cans, actually. Nice. That was very much worth it. Oh, here's the picture guy. Pickles! Alright, where? There's a bug. This trash can's moving. No good fly in its cohort. It's great. Putrid moldy man. Nice. All right, level up, Paula. Really need Paula to level up. Oh, nice. Three. That's it. Keeps dying. Really sucks that I got Paula at such a low level, like that she wasn't matched to where I was, like in a lot of RPGs. So it means it's really easy for her to die. That's a bit unfortunate. So now I think I don't have enough money to go heal her right now either. $197. Okay, I actually do. Actually, what happens in this tent? Probably just a bunch of zombies, but. Oh. Advancing towards the tent. Seems a little weird. Back to the graveyard it is. Ghost. That's a zombie possessor. Yes, please hit Ness. Well then. Doesn't seem to work very well on them. That sucks. That was nice. That'll work. Oh, baby. That she stopped crying or something. Oh, Ooh, freeze works on that. I'm not good at making that sound. Really? Yep. I'm just mad that I have to be so careful with Paula. I mean, I know I should have healed her then. I thought about it too. I just really didn't want to. So I'm annoyed that I have to. Plus, I don't think I had enough. I don't think Ness had enough PP actually to do that. Although I'm pretty sure I have some items. Could have worked. Eat. Oh, I didn't even see him. Now I'm annoyed. Yeah, everyone just hits on Paula. Because she's magic or something. Okay. It annoys the crap out of me that when we both die, she's still dead, and I gotta pay for it. Where's the hotel? That's right here, isn't it? No, but it's where I'm going, so. Oh, the pumpkin heads just look like people to me, so I don't even notice that they're coming up to hit me. Of course. Alright, well. She's just gonna eat a cookie. Work. Which one was behind me? Probably one of those bugs. It's really annoying to hear such whimsical music and then Paula just dies. That better work. Why? Why? Well, probably don't need to use bait on that, actually. To survive that. She can actually be pretty strong on the offense, it looks like. She just dies if anything touches her. I think she's leveling up. I guess that's the important thing here. Okay. It was an actual trash can. Ah, oh, nice escape this. Yeah, that should totally do it. Is that it? This is about to get expensive. Thank you. That's annoying. Tiny little ghost. Oh, that sucks. Let's get this. It's really cute how I'm possessed now. Actually, I can probably fix that. Yeah, no kidding, Gluash. Gaming Druid? Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty good. Gonna take my time here. Oh, that was a strange woman someone just told me about. The music's different. What? Oh, what? That I did not expect. This might be bad. Jeff. Winters. Music rules. My name is Jeff. Yep, I'm Jeff now. So now I'm Jeff and Tony. What? Like, I'm not supposed to go outside, but everyone's just giving me tips about the best way to go outside. I think he liked that I took all the presents. Tessie. Ha ha! I guess this is the lab. Is this Maxwell? Ultra Science Club. Nice. Supposed to use the key on all these? Probably. Well, it wasn't very useful. All right. Try to get some stuff to take with me. I guess the issue is that neither one of us are equipped with anything. Well, of course he did. Of course he invented such a machine. Holmes hat. Hmm. Nice, escape this. I can't blame you though. Oh, he's gonna help me up. That's cute. Why do I know that song? That's a monkey. Of silence. Bet that's useful for this noisy monkey. Wonder. I don't have an ATM card, probably. Great, I got a monkey. Oh, the monkey's motion is awesome. Oh, this game is so charming. That's awesome. What a neat game. It's been a while since I've fought a spiteful crow. That'll do. Hey, a tent. I really like this monkey, guys. Oh, he looks mean. I can spy on him. The bubble monkey. Okay, that sucks. So let's have a cookie. And let's have another cookie. Net positive. We're just gonna do like 12 damage again, then we'll be able to heal. heal. So I guess we'll see what happens. HP left. Damn right I leveled up. I'm gonna go right back in this tent and have some tea. All I really know is I'm going roughly south. I was supposed to, at least. Another tent! He's using his binoculars inside this tent. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Let's get this. Oh, Sunjammer, what's up? Butterfly. Do want. So butter, much fly. Got some stew. Defense spray, nice. Dude, Jeff is rad. Ruh-roh. It's windy. It's windy. Really? This guy always has the worst timing. Fuzzy pickles! It's extremely important. We're doing it. Come here, Tessie. Dude, okay. Thanks, monkey. That is the best monster. Look at him. This is Tessie right here. Hey, Mr. Tobe. Chill.
Hmm.
I really liked that. This game is so charming. What a delight. Alright, how am I doing? I guess as good as I could. Thanks, monkey. I still just love how he's called Bubble Monkey. DMX goat. I'm just thinking of lighting now. Oh man, I don't have a pencil eraser. But Ness totally does. This dungeon has no entrance fee. Come on in. This game is great, you guys. It's just so adorable. Take that, Rowdy Mouse. How the monkey trails behind sometimes like that. That's just awesome. I'm just laughing at the fat duck. Something spin around. The mad duck pecked at your eyes with his bill. Just imagine being pecked in the eyes with a mad duck's bill. Ridiculous. Tell you what though, what an appropriately difficult dungeon for me right now. I'm the worthless protoplasm. Just feel strange and then go back to normal. That's great. Broken iron. I bet I'll fix that at some point. I'm just tickled by this monkey. This is great. Thank you. like three times today. Yeah. Fuzzy pickles! I like how that was falling materials. You're a duck. Engage the mad duck. Come on, Bubble Monkey, let's go engage the mad duck. Sporadic the monkey is here. Another worthless protoplasm. I like how the Super Nintendo controller was designed for RPGs. You can just sit here. Mash it up. Oh wait, actually he's hurting me a lot. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. Oh, that worked out. I would have hated to die right there. That would have been irresponsible, to say the least. Shame on me. And there's a phone. There's a phone in the dungeon. Zoe Orly. You know, I did not know that. For the wonderful news. This changes everything. Stun gun. Is that something I can equip? Nice. Should I say? Oh, really? It's Brick Road, the dungeon developer. That's me again. What's like? Yeah, I'm playing on an original SNES. This is actually a Super Famicom. It's a Japanese SNES. But I am playing on hardware. In fact, the camera is sitting on it. We got a couple... there, behind me as well. Liked that character Brick Road, the dungeon developer who will eventually become half man, half dungeon. Awesome. No worries, Zoe Early. And I just realized I totally forgot to record this stream. Whoops. Luckily, it was but a SNES stream. Ouch. I do have Twitch mods, so I'll probably just upload from there. But yeah. I normally record locally so I can back up as well. I'll just have to do that through Twitch this time. Stronger. There are bugs. Nice. I have no idea how I got behind him there, but I'll take it. I would love to hear that, Sunjammer. Yeah, that's pretty much exactly what happened, Zoe. Not ideal, but at least it's funny enough. This is my first playthrough, by the way, so at least it's enjoyable the first time in some shape or form. Okay. It was also annoying getting Paula, because she's, like, ridiculously underleveled. I'm really enjoying this game, for sure. I mean, I think, like, I played it when I was a kid, but I just don't remember it. And I've been avoiding GDQ VODs of it, because I knew I would play it. Because generally, I love RPGs. Well, that worked. Somehow I was kind of looking forward to walking funny. I really like this monkey, you guys. I like how Brick Road, the dungeon designer, his dungeon was way easier than this random cave. It was very close to his dungeon. So, I think there's something really funny about that. Nice. Ouch. Okay. Okay. Every time. Yeah, that was like the only time I shut off AGDQ, just because I hadn't played the game. But I'm looking forward to watching that after having beaten it. Bottle rocket, that sounds useful. Oh, really? Well. I think this is definitely taking me already longer than 45 hours. I'm probably around 6 hours on this so far. I died several times earlier. But not all at once. I've been playing once or twice a week for about a month or so. Okay. I actually think I'm kind of effed here. Due to my lack of things that can help here. Alright, do I do goods? Enchancer, do I try to run away and hope I can get away? I'm actually not sure. I'm worried that if I do a cookie, he'll just kill me on the next turn. Might as well try though, right? That was the wrong move, apparently. Okay. This is annoying, because I'll be back up at Brick Road's cave. If that's where I am... Yeah. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop streaming. I progressed the game enough today, I'm happy with it. Anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna head out. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I'll see you later.